talks to animals. That's Casper, he's 40, he was the first therapy horse in Ontario. Just want to get him home. We're just at a boarding facility. And I have 106 acres. I just want him to come be buried where I'm going to start his whole project. Get emotional because horses mean a lot to me and so many, especially kids. That little guy.
He's lucky he's had horses as friends because